the declaration of result for the Hoylake and Meols War. I, Philip McCourt, being the Deputy Returning Officer in the hard election, we hereby give notice that the number of votes recorded for each candidate for said election is as follows. Cockroft, Alix, Rowena, Green Party, 484. Cox, Anthony Thomas, commonly known as Cox, Tony, Conservative Party candidate, 1,981. Ellis John Bab, commonly known as Ellis John, Independent, 329. Reisdorf, Peter Timothy Clifford, Democrat, 326. Sindall, David Mark, Labour Party, 1,577. The number of our ballot papers rejected was as follows. Voting for all candidates and voting for Title 2, the unmarked and holy void for uncertainty, 16, so 84 papers, and a turnout of 4.82%. And I will be hereby declare Cox Anthony Thomas is duly elected.
Thank you, Deputy Returning Officer. First of all, I'd like to thank the people of Hoylake and Meols and Central West Yeovil for this opportunity again for another term. I'd like to thank all of the people who supported me in this campaign. Just going to say, you know you are, and a thank you deeply from the bottom of my heart. And finally, I'd like to thank the Liberal effort, because I come to the board, come to this letter this time around. So, George, thank you very much. And I pass on my best as well to your editor. Thank you very much. Cheers.
You know what, that's bad, yeah, I would like to tell you. It's great time.